You don't deserve to die in a place as beautiful as this, but then again, neither did she.
Mr. Stone, this is Agent Banner with the FBI. I just want to talk.
Did you really think you'd get away with this, Kyle?
The people you killed, the lives you ruined?
Isaac, we're neighbors. I swear to God, I've never killed anyone. I've done nothing wrong.
The judge, the jury, and the people may think you're innocent, but we both know that's not true, right, Kyle?
Oh, God, no, please! God, no, please! Wait!
Man up, kid. Just accept it.
Right before I stuck her with the knife, you want to know what she said to me? She was 7 weeks in.
I'm going to blow your goddamn brains out.
She even told me if it was a boy or a girl. Care to know?
To whoever finds this letter, if you are reading this, I have killed the man that destroyed my life, and in turn have killed myself. My body is located next to the creek behind my house, what used to be our favorite place.
Isaac Stone, this is Agent Banner with the FBI. Where's Kyle? Tell me where Kyle is. Can you hear me?
I found Isaac. He's dead. We're about 80 yards south of his house. I'll stay put.
In a place as beautiful as this, but then again, neither did she. The judge, the jury, and the people may think you're innocent, but we both know that's not true, right, Kyle?
Oh, God, no, please! Right before I stuck her with the knife, you want to know what she said to me? She was 7 weeks in.
I'm going to blow your goddamn brains out!